People used to tell me that I had beautiful hands. Told me so often, in fact, that one day I started to believe them. Until I asked my photographer father, hey, daddy, could I be a hand model? To which he said, no way. I don't remember the reason he gave me, and I would have been upset, but there were far too many stuffed animals to hold, too many homework assignments to write, too many boys to wave at, too many years to grow. We used to have a game, my dad and I, about holding hands, because we held hands everywhere, and every time either he or I would whisper a great big number to the other, pretending that we were keeping track of how many times we had held hands, that we were sure this one had to be 8,002,753. Hands learn more than minds do. Hands learn how to hold other hands, how to grip pencils and mold poetry, how to tickle pianos and dribble a basketball and grip the handles of a bicycle, how to hold old people and touch babies. I love hands like I love people. They're the maps and compasses with which we navigate our way through life. Some people read palms to